Hi and welcome to the session. My name is Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question says, find all points of discontinuity of f, where f is defined by fx is equal to x upon modulus of x. If x is less than 0, fx is equal to minus 1 if x is greater than equal to 0. First of all, let us understand that function f is discontinuous at x is equal to a if limit of x tending to a plus fx is not equal to limit of x tending to a minus fx. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Clearly we can see the function is discontinuous at x is equal to a only if the left hand side limit is not equal to right hand side limit of the function at x is equal to a. Let us now start the solution. We are given fx is equal to x upon modulus of x if x is less than 0 and fx is equal to minus 1 if x is greater than equal to 0. We are given fx is equal to x upon modulus of x if x is less than 0. X is a polynomial function, so it is continuous at every real number. Modulus of x is modulus function, so it is also continuous at every real number. This implies function f is continuous at every real number less than 0. Now we are given fx is equal to minus 1 for x greater than 0. Now this is a constant function and we know constant function is continuous at every real number. This implies function f is continuous at every real number greater than 0. Now let us check if the function is continuous at x is equal to 0. Now clearly we can see the function is defined at x is equal to 0. So we can write at x is equal to 0, function is defined. Now let us find the right hand side limit of the function at x is equal to 0. So we can write limit of x tending to 0 plus fx is equal to limit of x tending to 0 plus minus 1 which is equal to minus 1. Now let us find out left hand side limit, that is limit of x tending to 0 minus fx is equal to limit of x tending to 0 minus x upon modulus of x. Now this is equal to limit of x tending to 0 minus x upon minus x. We know for x less than 0, modulus of x is equal to minus x. Now this is equal to limit of x tending to 0 minus minus 1. This is further equal to minus 1. So we get limit of x tending to 0 minus fx is equal to minus 1. Now clearly we can see right hand side limit is equal to left hand side limit. Let us now find value of the function at x is equal to 0. So we can write f0 is equal to minus 1. So we get limit of x tending to 0 plus fx is equal to limit of x tending to 0 minus fx is equal to f0 is equal to minus 1. So this implies function f is continuous at x is equal to 0. We have already shown that function f is continuous at all the real numbers greater than 0, less than 0 and equal to 0. So this implies there is no point of discontinuity. So our required answer is function f has no point of discontinuity. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.